Hey, OG, I know the place where he kept all the keys. At his bitch house, and she lived next door to Steve. We could play the driveway and wait for him to leave. If the nigga hesitate, he gon' catch on the knees. Let's go.
No doubt, we bout to slum ball. C4's front door. Bruno Molly's and white tile floors. This nigga lifestyle raw. Peruvian whore in a nightgown and drawers. Right in front of this nigga, I'ma pipe down the jaws for real deal. I heard he keep the cake up in the wall safe. Whipped to the strip with him and his bitch like it was all safe. 30, get that rope ready. It's for that coke fatty. This nigga throat heavy, truck like the whole Chevy. Screw your sound, it's a tight. Keep the 4 pound of your right. I cover lefty. Southpaw is deadly. Damn, this nigga guest room suite. I'm on his bed sheets. We getting close to his room. I heard the bed squeak. Whoever stepped their foot out, this bitch is dead man. Hold up, let me take a look through the keyhole. No doubt. The lights is dim, but hold up, I see they feet though.
Right there.
This nigga walking on the balcony in pony slippers. The shorty stone from liquor, look how many stones he give her. They swimming in the money river, wrist bone with glitters. Wow. She move a muscle, I'ma hit her like she Tony's sister.
You don't know me, mister, grab the nigga, put the toast around him. G in the back, beating his bitch with the broken bottle. I held the gun as I inquired about the coke in Dallas. Tried to be quiet, but I beat him till he spoke about it. Here go the sirens, somebody called Jake. The thought of going back upstate increased my heart rate. Then G said,
yo, they coming down the hallway.
So I started shooting at the doorway. Fuck they expect, I'ma die for I'm under arrest. Then I woke up covered in sweat. Something ain't right. I mean, I had a hell of a night. Had a dream that me and the G went on a heist, huh?